Every player in the NBA has tremendous basketball skills. There's nobody in the league by mistake. I mean, athletes come from all kinds of backgrounds and all kinds of countries to try out, but only a selected few make it. Now, speaking of these selected few, there are some that just stand out above the rest, and they are the elite of the elite. You have like the best dunkers, the best passers, and the best shooters. Now, usually when you talk about the best shooters, the first names that pop in your mind are like Ray Allen and Peja Stojakovic. But in my opinion, the best shooter in the league right now is Jason Kapono. And you don't have to take my word for it. Just look at what he did during the last All-Star break at the three-point challenge, winning it back-to-back while shattering records that have been around for 25 years. 25 years, nobody has done what Jason has done. Now, a day after winning the title, Kapono sent me a text message telling me to thank his fans for the support. He hears you and he loves you and he appreciates it. Now, speaking of great shooting, today I had a chance to catch up with Mitch Richmond, a person that knows more about shooting than anyone else. Now, you're one of the best shooters in the history of the game. How do you get so good?
I think repetition.
How do you compare the NBA when you play to today? What has changed?
Well, it's a little bit it's less physical than it was back then. I think you can't use the hand check. You can't guard a guy out on the perimeter. And I think in this game, we had a lot of athleticism, but we had probably about seven or eight guys on the team that can really fill it up. And I think on any given team, you probably had seven or eight of those. And I think sometimes you come across two, maybe you come across three, or maybe one. So. I think the shooting is kind of not as the same as it was.
Thank you very much. When you played with the Warriors, they were the hottest thing in America. Mm-hmm. It took 20 years. How did you turn it around?
I'm just trying to bring the excitement back. I think when we were had that ability to play in a certain way, we were playing such a style that everyone really was familiar with and really kind of fell in love with. So I think we wanted to try to bring that style and that atmosphere back to the Bay Area.
One more note about Kapono. I asked him, what's the secret? How did he become such a good shooter? The answer was simple. Hard work. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach.